and Optimus will kill Trope, and this is a low ceiling. But maybe Ninja Link memorizes percents. I've seen him memorize some crazier things in Smash Brothers. Oh, here we go. Up air, up tilt, forward. I like that combo. Ooh, blow up that ground. I just realized Frozen's winning. Oh man, he's not gonna make the assassination attempt. Ooh, attempts to blow up the floor again. Ooh! Frozen takes game one. Am I hearing a Godzilla Destroy All Monsters tournament at New York? In Beast Mode, New York? Did you get behind that? Godzilla Destroy All Monsters tournament. Yeah. I'm kidding. Alright, Ninja Link counterpicks Pokemon Stadium 2. Dos. In this tournament, Pokemon Stadium 1 has been banned in favor of Distant Planet. I'm not against it, but it does seem kind of strange. Aside from that, the entire Apex stage list takes precedence. Ooh! Alright, Frozen's coming in. And Ninja Link's doing a good deal better this time around. Oh, that was weird. Frozen did that up tilt, but it didn't hit Diddy behind him. How far behind does Mewtwo's up tilt hit? I don't know. Okay. I don't know, usually when it's like one of those up tilts where you arc something over your head, it usually hits all the way behind you, but Mewtwo like, no, I think like Mart's up tilt, Roy's up tilt, yeah, I'm saying usually, like, I don't think there's a case where it's not like that. Alright, we got Frozen tripping all over bananas. Oh, I love how that's in Melee, but they brought it over to PM, how Mewtwo like floats the item in his hand when he's got an item. And let me just telepathically hold this item. Instead of holding it like a normal person. Oh, he's down. He's done like dinner. Dead meat! Alright, here we go. I like that down tilt setup. Surprisingly enough, teleport forward air. And Ninja Link almost lives from that. I'm surprised he didn't die faster. I keep forgetting how much of a fast faller Diddy is. He's deceptively heavy. Oh! Alright, Ninja Link's going in with his patented Diddy Kong pressure. And that's the way you get it done. Ninja Link's shooting so many projectiles over here, he's not even letting Frozen get off the ground to avoid most of it. Very impressive. Oh! Oh! That up throw is a killer. With Mewtwo's slow falliness. Frozen won't be able to survive very long. Not as long as most characters. Oh, let's see it. Down tilt. Oh. I don't even understand how Mewtwo works. He's too crazy. Alright. Oh, Ninja Link's Diddy Kong survives yet again. That's 85 from forward air near the top. Oh, I like that. Frozen did a up air, and it clanked with both bananas at the same time. So cute. Oh, I like Frozen setting up those bananas. Oh. All right, up throw kills amazingly. After everything else failed to kill him off the top, up throw does the job. Oh, yeah, Frozen's tripping. And, oh, Frozen makes the DI, the nice... Oh, the Diddy forward air with a power stronger than Sheik. Let's go. But unfortunately, unlike Sheik's, it's got that really crippling sour spot, so you gotta make sure you hit it right. Alright, Frozen's making some pressure, but Diddy gets off him. And Ninja Link gets off him. Alright, gets him. Another grab, finds its mark. And... those rocket packs last, I think, a little too long. The rocket packs turn their fires off and they still hit people. Oh! Oh! No, what was that? Teleport. That was, yeah, that was like, I don't even know. That was Shadow Ball, Teleport, Nair, Up Air, Forward Air. I love it. These Mewtwo combos are out of control. Out of sight. Totally gnarly, dude. Alright, Ozan's making a nice little cache of points right here. Alright, alright. Ooh, the trip. Alright. Frozen's in the danger zone officially. One more mistake and it could spell his end. But with the way Mewtwo can combo, if he gets one clean combo, he could, Ninjalink could be seeing his end. Oh. Finds another forward smash, but Ninjalink's too smart for that. Oh, the rocket pack up B. Oh, I'm a little surprised there. But I'm not going to question the Ninjalink's actions, because I'd be feeling... Oh, I like that. It caught him in the startup at the teleport, and he's just like, man, stay in this dimension. All right, now we get Ninjalink spans. Let's see what they are. If he's using Diddy, I assume, and this is just going off what I know about Diddy from Brawl. Sorry, guys. He's probably going to take away the stages where his bananas are just simply not as effective. The more platformy, off-stagey kind of stages. Like Skyloft and, like Skyloft Dreamland and, Skyroll. Skyloft's platforms are far too high for any real pressure. While Skyworld has off-stage gameplay and platforms that are way too high, and I don't know about Dreamland. I guess it's just too big. All right, game three. This is it. This is the game for third place. Oh, that, did you see that forward air hitbox? That, like, hit really far. Like, it didn't just hit far, it also hit through solid steel. Beautiful. Oh. Frozen successfully teleports on Ninjalink, but catching him flat-footed, but does not forward air. Oh, and he does the rocket packs, but stops short. I don't even... Hey, can you explain Diddy's up B to me? Is he allowed to, like, stop it short no matter how far he charges it? Like, I see Ninjalink charging it for a really long time, and then he, like, sometimes gets no distance. No, I mean, it's like, he should be going, but instead he goes... I mean, is he allowed to pick how far he goes?
Like, I think when he lets go of it, then he
I know, but I try to, like, guess where he's going to land based on how long he was charging, but then he, like, charges for the whole time and goes almost nowhere. And I'm like, damn, Diddy, how'd you do that?
Why don't you wait on the ledge, and then once he gets off,
yeah, I guess. But then I get hit by rocket packs, and that's not fun. Hate how those rocket packs go flying off into your face. It's never fun. Oh, Frozen walks right up to him, stares him in the face for a good second, then down tilts. Like the death stare, he's pretending to be Luigi. Alright, I think that's a dead Frozen. That is a dead Mewtwo. My bag's still over there. This one. Yes, it is. Oh! Oh my gosh, he catches the forward air again. It's such a high percent near the ceiling, and it still doesn't work. It's game three. Oh! Ninjalink attempts for the rocket pack murder, but then he gets clawed. Clawed. When Mewtwo does that forward air thing, he only has like three claws for some reason. He doesn't even have claws. Get out of here with that. What kind of Mewtwo has Shadow Claw on his moveset anyway? All And what is this Mewtwo moveset? Teleport, Shadow Ball, Disable, and Confusion. That's his side B that, like, flips you. Ninja Link catches another up throw. And I fight the winner of it. But Dark Blue said I could. Dark Blue's approved this for me. I'm going to be switching in SC cards. It's going to be Numbers music for the rest of the tournament. Numbers music.
Come on, Bozad.
N-U-M-B-A-A-S. Numbers.
There you go.
Oh! Not dead. It's surprising, though, because it did kill him at, like, 120 before.
There you go.
I know, but the ceiling isn't that much larger. Oh my god, he's tripping. Oh my god. Oh, I like that. Well, gotta watch out for those bananas. Something I want to mention, since I don't really like the like how it works in Brawl or this game, I don't like how if you get hit in the face with a banana, you trip. Otherwise, they should just work. They should work like normal projectiles, like turnips, you know. Oh, Ninja Link opts out of up throw. Oh, that could be death. He's gonna try. Oh, but frozen with the mashing and the DI to survive. Oh, that power shield. I like it. Oh my god, that could have been death right there. That was a very smart jump. All right, he gets hit by the banana but falls off the stage. Oh my god. Ninja Link could have had it, but he got the skid. Oh, he's done. He's done. All right. So, Ninja Link, for the sake of me not having to wait a million years, let's get a loser's matchup there, okay? Then we can play. Let's get a loser's matchup here. Then we can play. All right. But first, we have something very important to do. Dark Blues approved me for switching in SD cards. Yeah, they can hear me this time. I know. He forgot that time. But this time we confirmed that they can hear us. But Dark Blue's confirmed for me for this, that I can do this and cause all the mischief.
That's what I call pitching a bitch. That's why I'm swinging at these chicks on sight. Long as I got a bat and two balls, it's foul, but my dick's on strike. So all that love shit is null and void. Bitch, I'm a troy. I avoid Cupid, stupid, busting for blowjobs. You be unemployed. Boy, yoy, yoy. Man, oh man. Your boy, boy, boys. Kids sick of these girls, girls, girls. Oink, oink, oink. You fucking pigs, all your good boys. Toink, toink, toink. I got 99 problems and the bitch ain't one. She's all 99 of them. I need a mission and gun. I'll take them all out. I hope you hear the song and go into a cardiac arrest. Have a heart attack and just drop dead. And I'ma throw a fucking party after this. Cause yeah, my life would be so much better if you just drop dead. I was laying in bed last night thinking, and this thought just popped in my head. And I thought, wouldn't shit just be a lot easier if you dropped dead? Then I would feel so, so much, much better.
Oh, I'm sorry, the Skittles are commentating. Yo, the Skittles have the best commentary. Here, listen to what the Skittles have to say.
Yummy.
Like beautiful
jokes.
Yummy.
Tasty. I want some more. Action.
Upper. One more. Red hot kid. Come on, sex machine. Sex.
Oh my god. No, that's the Marvel version. I know my original.
Come on, sex.
Oh, I'm sorry. If we're talking the.
Let's get it on.
Let's talk about TAS version.
Yeah,
where he starts off with,
yeah.
I do that too. I beat the game in like 50 minutes.
I play Marvel, by the way.
Oh, you do?
Got my team up.
Plays Marvel.
Yeah, we have to play.
Yeah, we have to play.
We have to play. I worked on my tech so hard.
Yeah, I'm playing it forever.
Well, I don't have much. I mean, what do I have? Xbox Live gameplay? Where the metagame is, Helm Splitter or Bionic Armor Hulk.
That Bionic Armor is a Falcon Punch.
Yeah, but it's too good.
Yeah, you X Factor?
Bionic?
You had to know how to beat.
Online, it's too good.
No, exactly. Online, you had to know how to beat them.
It's godlike.
You had to know how to beat.
Oh.
Hell Pack.
Hey, look, I'm matching that Final Destination.
Yo, send me your stage back, please.
I don't have any stages.
Oh, you've seen my other stages? They're just textures of the Brawl versions. I took the textures off those and put them on the PM stages.
Yeah, be careful which ones you put in.
I know, I meticulously tested to make sure that all the platforms and blast zones are the same. Yeah, I was like, let's take the original. Let's take the original Battlefield and see when Fox's up smash kills. And now let's take the new Battlefield and see when Fox's up smash kills. And then I did side blast zones too.
There's also the height of the platform.
Yeah, I checked the height of the platform. Almost all of these are texture switches. I only have one model change, and it's... Which model change was it?
You?
Smashville. But I made 100% sure that everything was the same. It's snowy. Snowy and not intrusive at all. Like, you saw the snowy one, you tried it, like, it was too intrusive. The snow?
Yeah, be careful, sometimes, depending on which layer of snow you're doing, is it slows the game down?
I know, I removed one of the layers of snow because it was too intrusive. There's like a really, really...
Sometimes there's like frame delay.
Is there?
In Brawl it was, I don't know about this.
This is we're playing all this on an SD card.
I just took the snow from Shadow Moses and put it on.
We're playing most of this on an SD card, it should be fine.
Still, it's not that, it's not about loading it, it's sometimes it affects the frame rate of the game.
Yeah, I guess. I checked, because I always checked it.
Because a replay,
I don't even use...
Replays randomly with these things.
I don't even use, I don't even use character hacks that cause frame mess ups, so I watch really, really closely to make sure. Alright, so let's talk about this match. I don't even know what's going on. This is Guru Kid versus Frozen. And right now, me and Ninja Link are guaranteed third place. Enjoy that $20 coming here. That paid for the lunch I had, all-you-can-eat sushi. Huh? What's your tag again?
Arrow.
Oh?
Arrow.
Oh, I haven't met you. Okay.
Dude, I was bothering you about the fact that Street Fighter.
Oh. Alright, Meta Knight's dead. Go back to the stream chat. Wait, the music isn't coming from the game? Oh no. Guys, you can't hear game music?
Dazzle.
They were hearing it earlier.
Who set up it?
It's Dark Blues, but I just now switched out SD cards with mine.
No, come on,
baby. Oh, you mean the recording setup? I don't know.
Oh, yeah, this.
Yeah.
He doesn't have sound.
No sound?
No. But Dazzle.
Well, wasn't that sound earlier?
But wait, they can hear our commentary this time.
You hear the commentary. They don't hear the game.
All right, so it's all
they only hear the game for your mind.
Well,
you can't hear game music. Can you hear? That means you also can't hear game sound effect. That means you also can't hear game sound effects. All right, well, where's Dark Blues then? I gotta tell him that so I could put his SD card back.
I mean, no, still, he's still here.
No, I mean, I did it because I wanted my music on stream. My blue Final Destination is really nice.
Yes.
Yeah, but you can barely hear. Alright, they can't. Alright, they cannot hear the gameplay. Why don't we ask about it? If he can, like, make it so we can hear the gameplay.
But you can't. He doesn't know how to set it up. Dazzle's a pain in the ass to do. Because Dazzle's is picky, the only thing that picks up the sound is the program it came with. You gotta do some extra shit. Or get lucky.
Or lucky.
Some people with Dazzle actually does it.
Oh man, he's done for.
They probably hear the mic.
Guru Kid takes game one. Well, if you want to hear it, turn the volume up a bit. Get that.
Yeah, turn up the TV.
Yo, Guru! Play that funky music.
Turn up the TV.
Guru.
Yo, Guru.
Turn up a bit, would you?
No, turn the volume up a bit.
Everyone wants it.
That shit is really hot.
Why is it high? We don't hear
it. That's not that loud. All I hear is Fox's gun.
Oh, yeah, that's what we hear. That's where the music's coming from.
I took precautions and replaced all of the songs on all of the stages, except for doubles only. That means Distant Planet's music isn't changed. So, I did. Well, I don't play doubles. Even the doubles? Well, that means I have everything except for the top. Yeah, so does mine. My Distant Planet and Rumble Falls do not have music.
Rumble Falls has music too.
That's because I don't usually bother with doubles. Well, whatever. I have Bramble Blast on default on one, and I have the Pikmin theme on the other one, so it's good. Those two songs are good.
Distant Planet have all the slots. I have all the slots on all the stages.
I want to stage, yo, my bro looks so awesome playing every stage, like five times. No.
Someone had the music from the Game Theory intro on this stage. Yeah, you heard that. Yeah, that was funny. I was like, wow, why does... I picked an easy...
It's two slots. Put something on each both slots.
I picked two good songs. I picked the normal stage theme from Return to Dreamland, and then I put in Maplecrest from Skullgirls.
Yeah, it also could work on Smash Bros.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Maplecrest also works on Smash Bros.
Yeah, but mine is snowy, so I have different songs.
Oh, you have.
I pick songs to match the stage hack I'm using. Let's get talk about the match. Like, I have that nighttime battlefield. You remember it, right?
Yeah. Freeze Man from Mega Man 6.
No, I don't have that. What do I have on Smash Bros?
Yeah, the...
Oh, I have that one song.
I have that one.
I had one of those nighttime, but it was like at least a stage of glow.
I made them all nighttime.
I made the stage glow to get.
What do you mean glow? Oh, I don't know how to fix that. I don't remember. No. Oh yeah, back when having all the weather effects was cool. Now it sucks. Oh! Yo, he got brawled. I call it, you know what I mean when I say get brawled, right? When you get hit out of hitstun. Get brawled. What do I have on Smashville? I have another winter. I think everyone has that on Smashville.
You don't know that song?
What?
Freeze Man from Big Man.
No. You guys remember
fucking
games?
Yeah. Well, I write them all down and save them on my MP3 player, which displays the names of songs. Wah. Most of my songs on Final D are from DJ the S. You know that guy, right? Yeah, you know DJ the S, right?
DJ the S.
The S. Alright, never mind. He's like a YouTube guy. He like makes game medleys, but they sound really cool. And I figured, what? Huh? No, game medleys. He like takes songs from different games and mashes them together. He has a lot of them, and they're really good. DJ the S is the name of the guy. No hablo español. Calor. Color. Let's talk about the match. I want to talk about Guru Kids. Really nice downbeat. Because I have a player who uses Meta Knight, and he has tried his very hardest to make down B works in some capacity. No, I know. No, he knows me. He tried to do it, but he can't do it. And our Meta Knight, by the way, is Bubba King. Which you get a mixed reception from when you mention his name. Yeah. 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 I'd say Diddy, Charizard is like 65-35, I think. Just from what I can tell. It would help if you didn't have patience, but you do, and that's really bad. Well, that's patient aggression. No, it's patient. I know what patience is. Get out of here. My gameplay works the best when the opponent is not very patient. And luckily, most Smash players aren't very patient. So
the new players.
Also, Fox players. Some of the good Fox players. That's true. Unless I play a Brawl. See, that's... I came from Brawl, and PM made me quit Brawl. Because up to that point, I didn't understand why I came to... And then I played I got into Marvel, PM, and Street Fighter 4 like at the same time at college.
Street Fighter is the closest thing to how Brawl, like the mentality of Brawl.
It's
a neutral game. The problem is in Brawl there's too much neutral game.
The biggest problem is the Antisons, in my opinion.
No.
The biggest problem is you get no reward.
No, exactly.
If you hit the opponent.
Yeah, no. That's what I've been saying.
You get punished if you hit the opponent.
No, the problem was competitive.
That's too much neutral game. Meaning, you get a hit, okay, that doesn't stop
you. Just got Luigi now.
Luigi. That doesn't make the opponent, like, respect you the next time. It's like, oh, well, he doesn't have to push me that hard. I'm just going to keep mashing punches anyway. It doesn't stop you from doing it. At least this, you get hit, you take 40-50%. Like, oh, shit, now I'll watch out.
I do like how Smash 4 is coming along.
Yeah, they just need to fix knockback, like, the core
mechanics. The knockback isn't bad, it just feels really weird. It's like you get hit with a strong attack and it's like... Maybe that's on purpose.
Kirby as well, same thing.
Oh god, Kirby's up throw. Talking about the knockback though. It's like, it seems like you get a certain amount of knockback, but it seems like they're always flying away slower than they should be. Like even on kill hits. Even on kill hits, they're just like...
Some moves actually made the setup for other hits.
Yeah. I'm talking about the killing moves, though. Hey, what's going on here? Frozen's almost about to win. And we're not talking. And this match has been going on for 7 goddamn minutes.
That is... It's Dreamland.
Whoa!
It's Dreamland and Google.
Alright. The score is 1-1. We're going to the last game on this. Huh? Huh, Guru? Guru was using, me.
Me?
I forgot. My memory's crap, remember? I remember that I beat a Meta Knight.
Oh, I just finished Ace Investigation 2 yesterday.
No, I didn't even start yet.
That last case is the most...
At this point, I only remember I beat a Meta Knight, and I can barely remember that. I don't care.
That's the most well-devised piece of shit case I've ever seen.
Oh, the last case?
The last case of
every game is good.
No, of the entire fucking series. How ridiculous.
Alright, well that's how it is for like everyone. Don't you remember the one with Kirkus Alba? Kirkus Alba. Ace of Investigations 1, first guy. And last episode. Oh, look at that. Meta Knight.
Fucking diplomatic immunity bullshit?
Yeah, it was so fun to do though.
I had to watch through that.
Yo, that was so cool though, the way you just like took it apart. Alright, let's talk about this.
Diplomatic immunity.
This Smashville is beautiful. Do you agree? Look at that one guy who's trying to stick a fishing pole through the snowman.
I mean, he's on top of the dam.
And look at the left. There's the villager ready to play. He's been watching, learning. He's ready to kill someone.
The way Smash Wars looking is like, people worried about the characters, don't worry about that right now.
Personally speaking, I already think it's going to be a perfectly fine competitive game. Because it's got hits done. No, they took away the ledge bullcrap.
No,
that would be
that,
cool.
No, that makes it where if someone has... That makes it where if someone has default moveset and they complain that the shit is ass. That makes it where...
Having multiple moves...
They should make it so you can use it only if you have amiibo.
No, they're not gonna do that.
No,
they're not gonna do that.
Like,
they should do that.
No,
they're not gonna do that.
Anyway,
I forgot
about. But I'm just talking about stuff.
At the same time, it makes people. It makes like.
Give Ganon's sword through Amiibo. If they do that, I will buy every Amiibo just to support.
But I'm just talking about in the terms of it being.